Welcome to this tutorial about the basic usage of the BibLaTeX package. In this tutorial we speak about BibLaTeX in combination with Biber. There is also a tool called BibTeX, missing the LA in the middle, which is much older and should not be used anymore in my opinion. Please start TextMaker. Go to Options and then choose Configure TextMaker. Make sure that the BibLaTeX command is Biber followed by a space and a percent sign. Now we configure the PDF viewer. Please follow the video. On your system it may be called Program Files, 86. Look for the Adobe Reader and choose AcroRD32.exe. Go to Quick Build and choose the second option. Go to the Editor options and choose the font encoding ISO 8859-1 and make sure that the spell check is configured according to your needs. I now show you how to switch on and off different windows. I recommend the last shown configuration. Please exit TextMaker and start it again. This is necessary because of some of the options we changed. Start a new document and save it on your computer. For the moment we use a very basic document. Now we start the quick build, which will lead to an error because we did not include the BibLaTeX package yet. When you don't use the BibLaTeX package in a document, then change the options according to the video. We add standard packages that are needed in a typical document. A quick test if the code still works. You can open the document in the Adobe Reader if you want. But make sure that you close the document before you go back to TextMaker. Now we add the BibLaTeX package and add some options to it. I like my code neat and tidy, therefore I change the arrangement of the options. Make sure that you don't forget the comma after each option. We change the TextMaker option back so that we can use BibLaTeX. Now we start a new document. This will be the reference database of books, articles, and so on that will be part of our bibliography. We add a book that has the key Miller 2012. You can choose a different key. The key is later used to tell BibLaTeX which database entry we want to refer to. We also add the fields author, title, and year. Make sure you don't forget the comma after the key Miller 2012, the equal signs, the curly brackets and the comma at the end of each field. Go back to your main file, which we now declare as master document. You have to undo this declaration when you later want to work on a different LaTeX project. We now need to add the path to the database that we just created. I recommend to copy and paste it. We want to cite the book of Miller and use the basic cite command. There are other commands that I will explain in a follow-up video. The cite worked, but we also want a reference list, also known as bibliography, in the document. So far the so-called numeric style is used by default. I show you now a style called author year. Please download the documentation for the BibLaTeX package and save it near to your document. Open it and go to Database Guide, Entry Types, Regular Types, Book. You see which fields are required and which are optional. Now we go back to the database and change the required field year to date and add some optional fields.